Hi, my name's Kirsty. I'm going to be born on the very same day as the referendum on independence for Scotland. The question is, what kind of country will I grow up in? Will it be a Scotland that is fairer?
There's no combination of words I could put
Scotland
on the back of
I can
a postcard.
Reach my full potential.
No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs, some sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And how come we're so hard? It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Or will our health service be threatened by privatisation and cuts from the south? Will I live in a Scotland where our wealth and natural resources are in Scotland's hands? Or will it be more of the same old, where our money is squandered by governments who are out of touch? Governments we didn't even vote for.